क्लास 10 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इन द फिगर द क्वाड्रिलेटरल स्विमिंग पूल शोन इन सराउंडेड बाय कॉन्क्रीट पैटियो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द पैटियो वी वांट टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ दिस पोर्शन ओनली सो वी वांट टू फाइंड आउट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एरिया ऑफ द क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी एंड देन एरिया ऑफ द क्वाड्रिलेटरल ई एफ जी एच इनर क्वाड्रिलेटरल एंड द आउटर क्वाड्रिलेटरल एंड देन outer minus inner we get the patio right let's see that we have to find out the area of the quadrilateral abcd minus area of the quadrilateral efgh right first we find the area of the quadrilateral abcd so we know the formula for area of the quadrilateral area of quadrilateral area of the quadrilateral is equal to half into x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 x4 y4 again x1 y1 square units here we have four points as right so 1 by 2 into let me take this first point at x1 y1 second point at x2 y2 so minus 4 minus 8 Second point is 8 minus 4 and then third point is 6, 10 and then fourth point is minus 10, 6 again we have to write the first point 4 minus 8. Now we want to multiply the terms. First we have to multiply like this. Right? Minus into minus plus 4 4s are 16 plus 8 into 10 is 80 plus 6 6 are 36. Here we have minus. Here we have minus. Minus into minus. Plus 18 is 80. Minus of the second term. Now we have to multiply like this. Plus into minus. Minus 88 is 64. Here also we have plus into minus. Minus 64 is 24. Plus into minus. Minus 10 into 10 is 100. Minus 64 is 24. Now simplify the given terms, that is half into, when we add this term, sum of this term is equal to 212 minus half, right, minus half the second term, here we have all the terms are in negative, so minus, if we add this term 48, 28, 28 plus 48, and then plus 100 is 148, plus 60 is 212. Sum of this number is equal to 212. Now we have to remove the bracket here. 1 by 2 into 212 minus into minus plus 212. Then half into sum of this number is 424. When we divide by 2, we get 212. Therefore, area of the quadrilateral ABCD is equal to 212 square units. Now we want to find out the area of the quadrilateral EFGH. Let me take it as the EFGH, the given points. Area of the quadrilateral EFGH is equal to half into the same formula x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, x4, y4, x1, y1. Square units. Right? Now this term is equal to half into x1 is first point is x1 y1 minus 3 minus 5, second point is 6 minus 2, third point is 3 7, fourth point is minus 6, 4 again the first point minus 3 minus 5. Right? The given points are written here. The first point is x1 y1. Second point is x2, y2, third point x3, y3, fourth point x4, y4, like that. Next, we have to simplify the terms by multiplying this half into the first term, we have to multiply like this. Minus into minus plus, 3 2s are 6, plus 6 7s are 42, 3 4s are 12, minus into minus plus, 6 5s are 30, minus of the second term. Now we have to multiply like this. 6 5s are 30, we have plus into minus, minus 30. Here also we have minus 6. 6 7s are 42, it is minus 42. Minus 3 plus 4 is equal to minus 12. Then we have to simplify that given term, add the terms 54, 60, 90, right? 90 minus sum of this term is equal to 54, 60, 90, that is minus 90. Then we have the removing the bracket means we get 90 minus into minus plus. If you remove the bracket, you have to multiply the symbols, right? This term is equal to 180. When we divide by 2, we get 90, right? So area of the quadrilateral EFG is equal to 90 square units. We want to find the area of the patio. Area of the patio is equal to area of ABCD quadrilateral minus area of EFGH quadrilateral. So area of that ABCD is, we have find out, that is 212 minus area of that quadrilateral EFGH is 90. When we subtract this, we get 122 square units. Therefore, the area of the patio is 122 square unit is the answer. Thank you, students.